in holiness and righteousness before him all our days.